The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Extreme Championship. Introducing the challenger from Delaware, weighing in at 229 pounds, Mark Briggs. Oh! And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, he is the NXT Extreme Champion, Kevin.
That championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair. It has nothing to do with lounging. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Able to reverse. Gets cracked by the overhand.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Just raining down punches.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Oh, Nash answers back.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, a table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Off the barricade. Ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Precision strikes.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. Thunderous clothesline.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Thrown back in under the ropes. And what's he looking for here?
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And he sends him into the corner. Oh, Nash gets cut off. Oh, new champ! Oh, my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He's far from finished.
Shot right to the gut. Lined him up. Oh, and a forearm. An overbearing assault on Nash now.
Big Sexy needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Flatline.
Looks like Kevin Nash got busted up on that one.
The champ looking worn out. In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. Oh, look at...
Look at all these
cross-stops. Setting him up for the...
Driven down face first. Stop in the leg.
And now he's on the downside.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Big Sexy got the dodge.
Look at the loss of the end of the table.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. This won't end well.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it.
The table and the body getting well acquainted there.
Can only imagine the damage that impact just did. I doubt this will go on for much longer.
Gets him with the counter. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Holy moly, how?
Look out!
Okay, what?
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Capped off with a big one.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
The champ in a worst case scenario. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Champion.
Are we close to the start of a new
reign? And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? And Nash is...
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Powerbomb.
Makes the
cover. A championship level move. I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
As devastating as Nash's maneuver was, it still wasn't enough.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Boom. This is not gonna be pretty!
That destructive act practically happened right in our laps.
If you can't handle being this close to the carnage, Saxton, feel free to leave. This is what real ferocity looks like. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He's choking up on that bat, looking to swing one into the parking lot. He fends off the attack. Big Sexy's tied up here.
The champ eyes look glazed over.
Two. And that's it. New champ. New champ. Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, and new NXT Extreme Champion, Mark Briggs. Oh!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.